Yeah, it's great. And it's nicely groomed, like it's not all.
Hey guys, welcome back to part two of the first ride, the Kinmount to Haliburton. We got a roughly 200 kilometer loop planned today. And if you tuned into part one, you saw the first part where we are on the rail trail for a while. So now we're out of the rail trail and we're gonna hit some different terrain for you. We got the hydro lines, we got some twisties, some bush riding, little bit of everything in here. We're gonna be stopping for lunch at the Algonquin Cookhouse. And anyway, enjoy the video, guys. As you can see, we're riding through the hydro lines, and we are riding during the week, so I think there's guys in here working, which we passed earlier, and we got a hydro truck here. Gonna slide by this guy. Looks like we got some more equipment up ahead and some guys working here. Going on, fellas. Just want to say thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. If you enjoy the content, then hit that like button, share it with your friends. If you're not yet subscribed, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want notifications when I'm posting new videos, you can hit that bell icon. And also go ahead and comment down below. I love to hear from you guys. Also want to let you guys know, just hit 850 subscribers, so thank you for that. And I'm grinding to get to 1,000, so help me out and let's do it. I gotta keep wiping the GoPro off here because we're getting some snow today, which I can't really complain about, but it is what it is. Thank you. Yeah, we got the groomer out. Love to see that. Not sure if we're taking the same way back, but if we are, it's going to be good now.
Yeah, you gotta wait till a wide spot and he'll normally pull to the side, but
yeah, he'll stop.
No rush.
Sun's going down, starting to get dark there soon, and man, it's been an awesome ride today. Just trails have been amazing, and just so happy to be getting out finally.
Thank you.
Algonquin Cookhouse. We just went there. Good food. They're doing takeout right now with COVID. Had some food there. Good.
So like I said I would give you guys an update on my suspension adjustment. So I wasn't really happy with the way it was riding. Steering was really heavy. So I went back up a hole on the limiter strap. So before I had tightened it up, and so now I backed it off one hole where it was before, and I actually do like it better that way. And also I went stiffer on the torsion springs as well. Coupler blocks are where they were before. Really happy with the way it's riding right now. So sometimes, you know, you gotta mess around with it a little bit to get it the way you want it. So I am happy with it right now. I'm just gonna keep it like this for a while. So anyway, that's all you do. You make a few tweaks and Bob's your uncle. Right now we decided to explore a little side trail that we found right off the main trail, and it's pretty cool. It goes pretty far back into the bush, so we decided to just take it and see where it goes, have a little fun.
Heavy pig. Okay, you're good. Okay, don't run me over. Oh, yeah. Oh no! Oh yeah! Woo! Oh yeah! of shit. Oh my god. You are in the shit.
I need a photo.
Oh, get a photo like this.